which of the Fatal 4-Way opponents from last week should I beat up again tonight?
Let me go with him.
Mr. Kennedy won against an opponent and picked by Edge. Kennedy's got the
I went easy on you.
That's why he's still holding Money in the Bank. But this was no cakewalk by any stretch. We'll see how the Rated R Superstar fares against his opponent later tonight.
Spear. I still don't even know what's your signature. Here.
He's taking his opponent to school. Looks like he's going for it.
Come on, Polly.
Team of Edge and Kali was an absolute powerhouse. just here in Albuquerque. There's little to debate. This team is comprised of dominant, capable superstars who will stop at nothing to attain victory.
Gents, very exciting.
I took the liberty of drawing numbers for my brand superstars already.
Ooh, ouch. Tough luck on that draw, buddy. Now I'm curious, where will I enter the Royal Rumble? I hope not too early.
What are you waiting for, Edge? I bet we can all guess what number you have. Don't keep us in suspense here. Show us.
Hey, what do you know? Number 30. What are the odds of that?
Doesn't matter what number I have. I'll be seeing you in the Rumble. You and your little girlfriend can count on it.
Last the whole Rumble, but if he does, I'll take great pleasure in picking him off.
Come on. There we go. Bye, Punk.
There's a reversal by Kennedy. His opponent got him now.
Damn it. Get out of here.
Good night, nurse. Man, that was a wicked shot.
Kennedy, help us. Thank you. Deuces.
And with everything we've witnessed, it now comes down to a one-on-one match. But Edge is definitely the wrestler superstar. You have to think he's a favorite here. Edge connected.
Just get out of here. Ah, so close. Bye.
Oh no! Edge wins! Edge got it! With the number 30 entry to A-Hill, Edge has earned his ticket to WrestleMania. This was ginormous. Edge is now guaranteed a world title shot at WrestleMania. What an amazing night we've had here in Calgary. Good night, everybody.
I miss this motion.
Welcome to SmackDown, emanating from Vancouver, British Columbia. This is Jim Ross, along with Taz, 5 days removed from the Royal Rumble.
And what a show it was, JR. SmackDown's own Edge came out with the win, and Mystic Kennedy put on an inspirational performance.
The rivalry between these two only seems to intensify, Parker. And now Mr. Kennedy is in the ring.
I'm sure most of you witnessed my performance in the Royal Rumble. It probably didn't surprise you that I almost outlasted everyone, despite starting at number one. What didn't surprise anyone was the fake advantage Maria gave to her boy toy, Edge. When Maria told SmackDown superstars and fans that there'd be a clean slate with her as GM, we believed her. Turns out, she's a dirty liar. She should have her mouth washed out with soap. And when you hang out with Edge, it's good to have plenty of soap on hand. Now, we all know that the rated R superstar is the rash of WWE, but Maria, I thought you were smarter than that. Apparently, and this doesn't happen too often, I was wrong.
A liar? I'm a liar? You need to step up, Kennedy, if you plan to make it to WrestleMania. Don't blame me or Edge for your shortcomings. Is it my fault you're not as talented as certain superstars? Am I to blame because you couldn't win at the Rumble and solidify a spot at WrestleMania?
If I remember correctly, it was you who handed me the number one spot. So, yeah, you are.
To be blunt, you've got to perform, period. That's what you're supposed to do. That's what you've been paid to do. So tonight, you'll do just that. You've been trash-talking Edge and me all night. Well, now you get him in a tag match. Put up or shut up.
Why does she keep thinking that she's punishing me by making me get in the ring?